Listen now, you've got to hear a story that is true. Last night I took my honey out to ride in my canoe.
Canoe? That's ridiculous.
Cheapskate.
Skinflint.
What a budget.
Budgets.
And when I handed her a ring to try on just for size, I popped the question then and there, but much to my surprise, she didn't say yes, she didn't say maybe, she didn't say when, she didn't say why, she didn't say whoa, she didn't say honey, baby, or any such thing, but you should have seen her eyes when I showed her that ring. She didn't say thanks, you shouldn't have done it. She didn't say who, she didn't say ah, she didn't say oh. She didn't say gosh or gee or one darn thing to me. But what do I care, I'm walking on air, she didn't say no. After a while she started to smile, I started to cuddle. Then after a while we drifted a mile, I started to roam. We didn't get home till dawning, and there by the door her father was groaning, yawning, and brother, what's more, he didn't say thanks, you shouldn't have done it. He didn't say hey, he didn't say hi, he didn't say oh, oh. He didn't say gosh or gee or one darn thing to me. But what do I care, I'm walking on air. She didn't say no, 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 no. She always had me in a spin and really made me guess. Now she and I aren't gonna share a permanent new address, 'cause my baby, she finally said yes.